Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So guys, conducted inspection tayo ng ating sasakyan kasi dumaan yung minus 30. So i-check natin yung engine saka yung battery natin, tire, tapos sa loob. So saka i-start natin. So guys, kasi nakarang araw, 3 weeks ago, so nag minus 40. So ngayon is minus 36 pa rin. Kaya hindi ko na-start yung yung sasakyan ng 3 days. Kaya start natin, i-check natin yung engine kung ayos pa. Tara. Good, battery is good. Same guys. So, ano naman lahat. Good. So, titingnan natin, i-start natin kung gagana. Tingnan natin yung tires. Mga tires. Yeah. Tire is good. Tire is good. Tire is good. Yes. Tire is good. Then guys, all is good. So start natin. So start natin. Nilaman natin kung So yan guys, ayos yung car natin, engine. So titingnan naman natin kung mag-start. So yan guys, tingnan natin kung mag-start kasi almost 3 days ako hindi nag hindi ako lumabas, hindi ako nagpa-start ng sasakyan. So malalaman natin kung good pa yung battery niya or yung condition ng sasakyan. So sana mag-start. Tingnan natin mga lang seconds. Tingnan natin. There we go, we're good. Start. So yun guys, success. So yung weather pa rin ngayon is minus 25. Minus 25 feels 37. So ganun pa rin. Ganun pa rin yung weather natin yan. So yan guys, good. So konting linis lang natin sakyan, ready to go. Para mamaya gagamitin lang natin, diretso tayo ng So look guys, ang daming kailangan ibos yung mga sasakyan nila. So yun, dahil sa minus 40, daddy guy, the Lexus guy, the Lexus car guy, hindi rin siya nag-start. So we need to wash. Yan. Yan. Boss pa rin ito. Winobos pa rin nila. So pero siya talaga yung meter nito. So yan. So yan guys. Kaya di pala ngayon ano yun lang to. Bukas other day, maganda ng weather. So minus 30 na. So ngayon taas pa, other day back to normal na tayo. So, okay guys, thank you so much. Thank you for watching. God bless.